Body sign and symptoms, pain in the joints. Pain in the joints. Pain in the joints is due to invasion of wind, dampness or cold in the channels of the joints. Joints ache from wind moves from joint to joint. Joint pain from dampness is fixed and characterized by swelling and numbness. Joint pain from cold is fixed, usually in one joint only, and the pain is intense. In chronic cases, any of the above pathogenic factor can transform into heat. Dampness is formed and damp heat accumulates in the joints causing chronic pain. Severe stabbing pain in the joints may be due to bladistasis. Invasion of wind in the joints. Pain moving from joints to joints in acute cases, floating pulse. Invasion of dampness in the joints. Fixed pain, swelling of joints, feeling of heaviness, and tingling of the joints. Invasion of cold in the joints. Fixed severe pain, usually in one joint, aggravated by exposure to cold and alleviated by application of heat. Damp heat in the joints. Fixed pain, swollen, hot, and red joints. Stagnation of qi and stasis of blood. Pain and rigidity of the joints. Stiff limbs. Pain ameliorated by moderate exercise and aggravated by inactivity. Wiry pulse. Liver blood deficiency. Dull joint ache, worse with exercise or after the period. Pale tongue and choppy or fine pulse. Kidney deficiency. Dull joint ache, especially of the lower limbs, that is worse with exercise. Lower back ache, weak knee, weak legs. So our summary, joint pain, invasion of wind, wandering pain. Invasion of dampness, pain with swelling and feeling of heaviness. Invasion of cold, severe pain in single joint. Damp heat, pain, swelling, redness. Bloodstasis, severe stabbing pain and rigidity. Thank you, Paul, for your attention.